you have to say?
I was expecting a pizza. I don't suppose you're delivering for Buddy's Pizza. Wipe your feet. Vinny just vacuumed.
As you can see below, the Crystal Army is beginning to reach the city limits, and not far behind them, the floating Crystal Island itself.
Now what are you jabbering about?
What are you doing here? This makes no sense.
Explain the newspaper clippings and why you're here and all of it.
I was hoping to avoid this conversation, but since you're here, I may as well tell you the tale. It was after that squabble.
Wait, what?
I didn't know what to do with myself. I was usually the one trying to conquer Ninjago, save it. It was a peculiar feeling. I found myself confused. Why had I saved your lives? Did I actually care?
I decided to do a little thinking. Take some me time. I had questions about the nature of good and evil. I knew all about evil, but little about good. And I was curious. Did I have the capacity for good? Could I help people? All around me I saw weak little humans trying their best to accomplish menial tasks. Like trimming bushes twig by twig, or trying to break ropes by pulling on them. It was madness, but I realized I was in a position to help them achieve their pointless goals.
Their goals aren't pointless. They were trying to.
Do you intend to continue interrupting me, or may I finish? To look. I remembered the words of a wise man. Possibly the wisest I have ever met.
The first Benjutsu master?
Vinny of NGTV News. What could possibly be more important than survival?
Lots of things. Friendship, man, and love, and harmony, and trust, and truth, and courage, and, you know, all the stuff that makes life worthwhile.
These words meant nothing to me, but I wanted to understand them. So I came here, and Vinny of NGTV News, in his infinite wisdom, welcomed me with open arms.
Ah! Why is he here? What do we do? What do I do?
Vinny of NGTV News? It is I, Garmadon.
Call the police.
I require your counsel.
Counsel?
You told me once that life was about more than survival. You mentioned a bunch of words that I didn't understand, but would like to.
Vinny of NGTV News let me in, but on one condition.
Okay, but you gotta promise. No violence, no destroying, and especially no fighting. I had to pay 2 months' damage deposit for this apartment.
I swear it.
So, what did you need help with?
I am attempting to understand the nature of goodness.
Goodness?
Yes. I recently helped some people and found the experience confusing. I wish to understand it better. I wish to see if there is any goodness in me.
Well, gee, I think there's some good in all of us. And some bad, maybe.
When I was resurrected from the cursed realm, they only brought back the evil side. The only part of me.
Well, that can't be true, or you wouldn't be here, right?
You are wise indeed, Vinny of NGTV News. How do we start?
Start what?
Being good.
Oh, wow. I don't know. Maybe you should start with some small stuff, like
being polite, smiling a bunch, saying good morning, holding a door open for someone.
For whom? What door?
Any door. It's just something nice people do.
For how long?
Until they go through.
But what if another person comes along? And then another? You could be stuck there forever.
Oh boy.
But I decided to try it. I decided to try being good. Oh, allow me to assist you with that. It was harder than you would think. Ah, it's about time. Buddy, what happened to your 20-minute guarantee?
Sorry, we're backed up today.
To air is human. I forgive you. Here is a generous tip to reflect my goodness. Good day. What? Well, I admit there were times when I thought of giving up and just destroying everyone. But Vinny of NGTV News is teaching me to let go of my anger. Empathy comes from caring. So he gave me something to care for.
Hey, Garmadon, I brought you something.
A plant? What need have I for a plant?
Well, my dad always told me empathy comes from caring, so I thought, why not practice taking care of something? Like a plant.
What does one do with it?
Just water it, put it in the sun, maybe give it a name. Take care of it.
A name? What shall I call you? I know. I shall call you Christopher. Have no fear, Christopher. You will be safe here. And I kept my word. Christopher has flourished under my care.
Okay, stop. Just stop. Master Wu, please tell me you're not falling for this again. Because I know my father. He's never going to change. Well, I am. And we didn't come here to hear about you and your pet Fern. We came about the newspaper clippings.
Right. I almost forgot. How did you know?
That the Overlord would return? How could I not? I may have trouble understanding empathy, but anger and hatred are simple. I felt them growing all around me. I kept waiting for you to do something, but you never did. Because I wanted to be left alone. I did.
Unbelievable! What are we doing here? We don't need his help.
I would agree. But there is also a time when one must put aside one's own needs to help the greater good.
I have taken a vow of non-violence. A farewell to arms, you might say.
Oh, that was painful!
Great! Well, thanks for nothing. Enjoy your pizza. Let's get out of here, Master Wu.
Stone warriors. They are not immune to his Oni form. We're part Oni too. Don't you see? This could be the key to defeating them.
You must embrace your Oni side.
Oh, hello there. Welcome to the Steamworks. How may I help you? Hello? What are you doing? Stop that.